Here is really fun. We do fun projects every day.
Okay.
And I like seeing my friends. The stuff here is really nice.
How to program.
How to program.
Yeah. It was pretty fun.
Yes?
I just wanted people to be able to play my games.
I really like it because then you get to play each other people's games, or like you could play your own game at home, and that's what makes sense.
So you'd start one math problem. It would be pretty easy. You'd work your way up, getting harder and harder as you go. Every 5 levels. So like if we were to get to the 5th level, it would be one of the hardest ones.
The game is about answering questions, mm-hmm, and getting to levels.
Mm-hmm. We wanted to do something really hard, mm-hmm, so we found out like hard questions.
Uh-huh.
And I don't think this was the answer, but we just put 99.999999. I'm not giving you the rest. You don't know how many nines are there in the problem.
It's like dodgeball. It's like you get a math problem, you get it wrong, you get ball thrown at you, you get it right, you move on to the next question.
It
just keeps repeating
like
that over.
Just keeps going?
Yes.
Does it ever finish?
No, it doesn't really end until like
really good. Yeah, I really enjoyed it.
Mm-hmm. My experience with it was really fun. Mm-hmm. Making the game was pretty hard, but after a while we found out how to work it and like do all the stuff. And
it was fun.
It was fun.